Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. It's time for my favorite television show. Oh, I love to sit and watch television. Sit in my old comfortable chair right here. Oh, I better turn on my old television set. There. Okay.
Hi, Herbert. TV watching time, huh?
Yeah, Ernie, it is, you know. Mm-hmm. You know, Ernie, I always like to sit and watch my favorite TV show there, in that chair.
Yeah, I know, Bert.
Yeah. Ernie, can I sit in that chair now and watch my... Yeah, we're going to do that.
No.
Hey, look, there goes a truck!
Sorry, see, Bert, you see, I'm sitting in here this time.
Yeah, but I want to sit there, Ernie, and watch my favorite TV show.
Well, you can sit here tomorrow, Bert, but I'm sitting here.
No, I don't want to sit there tomorrow, Ernie. I want to sit here today.
No, Bert.
Yeah, I want to sit right here.
You can't do it, Bert. No chance.
Everybody likes big rigs, but if you ever wondered what it would be like to be on the
big truck
driver,
that's what you're going to be about, Ernie.
There goes a truck.
I just won't watch your television. Just turn it off. There. So there.
Oh. Well, if you don't want to watch TV, I can watch it by myself.
Keeps the engine cool, these are the air hoses and exhaust hoses.
Uh-huh. And just like a car, it also needs lubricant. In this case, almost half
the battery. That was a pretty good trick.
Yeah, that was good, wasn't it, Ernie?
Yeah, you pretended you were leaving the room, and then when I got up to turn on the television set, you sat down in the chair, huh?
That power turns the shaft and
goes in the chair. Yeah, I don't mind moving out of the way, Bert. I don't want to watch television at all.
I'd rather,
as a matter of fact, I'm not going to watch at all. I'm just going
to
go and watch out the window.
Go
away,
go away, go away, go away, go
away. Okay.
You know, trucks are used to haul just about everything that you and I use in our daily lives. Take a look at this big truck. It looks like it's a tanker that might be used to haul gasoline or diesel
an elephant.
Or something like that.
An elephant.
You know what they haul
an elephant?
Yeah. All sugar.
Come take a look.
It's liquefied sugar.
Right.
Comes right out of this tube here. You know where it goes? It goes right into the
pot. I can't see any elephant on this. Are you sure?
Trucks today are really high-tech. See this computer keyboard here? This is a computer satellite location system.
That was cute.
And it'll talk
that was real funny to do to me. Yeah, that was real good.
And also, they can keep track of exactly.
All right, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Come on.
No, wait a second.
Because I was here first.
You're on my leg.
Yeah,
Bert,
come on. Get your leg out of my way. Come on.
What's
up, Ernie?
Hey,
what?
You know what?
What?
Well, there's room for both of us in this chair.
Look at this great rib that
this is
it's a big chair.
It's a whole wheeler, and it will do
hey, you're
almost
right.
Everything from
we can both sit here and watch television.
Yeah, we can share the chair.
Yeah, chair sharing.
Chair sharing.
Okay.
Hey, good. Okay, here. Just
and
share
even has a sleeping
compartment.
Hey, you guys.
Something's
terrible. A dinosaur escaped from the scene.
Speaking of talk, we need to get John
ran right to your bedroom.
A dinosaur in the bedroom?
Get out of my chair.
Hey, you guys are the
TV watching.
Oh, Bert. That's your whole
two
people.
Okay, two people.
You know what's going on?
If you hold three.
I better
tell. Okay. Come on, Harry, get out of the way.
Ow. Move over.
Come on, out of here.
There we go.
Come on.
This is a nice big chair. We can share the chair. And there'll be room for all three of us.
Right.
Okay. Good.
Let's go.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Bert. What are we watching?
Well, first of all, I'm watching my favorite rock and roll band here. And then the weather comes on. And then the wonderful world of pigeons.
I wonder what's in these
boxes. Real hemp, yeah. Swing.
Of course, I could be wrong.